Hello YouTubers, in today's video I would like to show you what is inside a keyboard. So my very first assumption is that there will be a mylar, a foil from polyethylene terephthalate which contains silver. But let's check. Our first prey is a cable with old-fashioned connector that might contain some gold-plated pins, but I presume that we will know better in the future, in some future video. So my first assumption was right, that is definitely mylar. There is an unexpected surprise, nice little golden plate connector on low grade board. But what's this? Golden fingers? I never expected to see this coming. If you want to see how to scrap these connectors, just watch some of my older videos. Links are in the description. As I have mentioned before, mylar is a foil from polyethylene terephthalate which contains silver. There are usually two of them which are separated by middle foil that is blank and has no real value. These things are easy to store, but you need tons of them to get some decent amount of silver. Okay, I think we are approaching to an end, so let's make some recapitulation. The keyboard is mostly plastics. Be careful, some keys might just pop out, and please recycle all as plastic to help the environment. Then we have the mylar, actually two of them, the foils with silver content. A board with golden fingers, but I think that's rare because this keyboard was pretty old. And some copper cable with golden plated connectors. And that's all. So thank you very much for watching, you were awesome, watch my other videos, leave a comment what you want me to do next time. Again, thanks a lot and have a nice day. Thank you very much for watching, you were awesome. If you like the video, give like. If you have some time, watch also my other videos. And if you want to watch these videos every week, subscribe. Thanks a lot and have a nice day.